This scene in Spencer County, crews spent the day fighting this massive house fire. This is video from WLKY Chopper HD, where you can see flames and smoke billowing, pouring out of that house. This is on a large private pond there off Highway 55, not far from Taylorsville Lake. Now, right there now that there is no word, we don't know how it started, and no injuries, thank goodness, are reported.